Say, cuties and cats, how y'all doing today? So here, working on my little chops as always. Trying to stay in shape. I'm gonna do two songs for y'all. Show you about playing with the bass player. One of them just when you lock in, and the other one is I'm gonna show you about being articulate on the cymbals. If you're a drummer, on the cymbals and on your drum, just, you know, not getting crazy, just, you know, when you're coming out of a fast song and then you got to slow it down or anything like that. And you got to, you know, be calm. And maybe tomorrow I'm going to do one where it consists of no drums. But the song is beautiful song, consists of no drums. But say if the artist, if he or she wants, hey, you know, I got the song and I want some drums there when I'm on stage, though I know it's no drums in that particular song. You know, you might be on percussion, you know, doing congas or, you know, bells, cowbell, whatever the deal is, side snare, whatever the thing is. You know, you might add live that. So that's when, you know, you're practicing at home and that particular song, you say, I want to add that. And the first song I'm going to do, there's a song by this group called The Police. Consists of Stuart Copeland on drums, Sting on bass. And I want to say it's Andy. I know Andy was on guitar. I think his name is Andy Summers. But if I'm not mistaken, if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. I apologize deeply. But with Stuart, you know, he's right there with Sting on this particular song. So whether Sting playing the upright bass while he's singing or playing the electric bass, whatever, he's right there with him. Though Stuart kicks it off, you know, with that, you know, that rim, that shot right there, just on that snare. It's not a rim, it's solid on the snare. So that, he kicks that, that song just kicks in, and it's just a sweet groove. And the second one is Ribbon in the Sky by Stevie Wonder. So, like I say, that's when you're being articulate on your cymbals. You know, you're not up here just Ribbon in the Sky. Putting something in there because it just sounds good. You put it in because it needs to be. Or you, as the singer is doing their thing, they're feeling it. You want to make them feel it even better. Or you go the crowd feel it even better. So everything is articulate. You're doing it with finesse now. Finesse. Everything has a finesse with it. So, and like I said, the song maybe tomorrow I'm going to do is Lately by Stevie Wonder. Now, that song has no drums in it. It's got a little percussion, you know, a little birds chirping and things like that. But that's Lately. But if Stevie says, hey, you know, I want to ask him, because he does, in concert, when he does it, it does have, you know, some drums in it, whether it be Stanley Randolph on drums or whoever. But, you know, Nathan Watts is right there, boom, 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 on his bass, leading that pack because he's the band leader. But Stevie might say, I want drums on Lately tonight, you know, and, you know where to put it. That's finesse, too, because you're adding something of, you know, hey, I like this. I can put this with this groove. I'm not just going to go just belligerent all over the stage and everything. So this first one in, like I said, it's called Every Breath You Take. Check this out. Did you hear that snare first? That right there. One more time. Right. That. It's on that. That's what you call on the one. Once you mix that, everything's right there. It's solid. Still on that snare. next change is when he goes here for the builder. Builds it. Here's the build up. Back on the one. That little flam brings it right back on the one. Flam. So now that you got that, I'm going to play a little bit as I always do with my headphones. Man, I missed the drum take. Danny Kidd, we'll be back doing this soon. I miss you, brother, and I love you. So, so Danny Kidd, that's my guy. But I'm going to do this, and as you know, I do it. You know, do my headphones. We're going to lock in on it. And as we do, check out my hands, listen to my feet. And that way, like I said, when I do it like this, you know, sometimes bass players might come back, you know, and say, you know, old V was on the drums on that. I remember Every Breath You Take. And hopefully, you know, I stay locked. And I like it because I can hear all the music with these. So, you know, that's why I tell you the song. But anyway, we're going to lock this in. And my hands and my feet. You know, got to be complete with your mind when you're doing it. So, and then I'll switch it over. But here we go. Every breath you take. A solid, solid, solid. It's only a change and a build. Back to the one. Song is over. That's it. Easy rock song, love song, but it's rock. And then I'll show you about Ribbon in the Sky. So here we go. Being solid. that particular song. Once again, that was Every Breath You Take. So sometimes when you're doing those that kind of song, it's kind of hard to get away from that moment of you don't want to just get crazy with it, but you can't do that. You're not allowed to do that. Because unless the artist says, hey, this is what I want you to do. I want you to act the fool on here and I want you to do your thing. But they're not asking for that and it's not required. Please don't do that. Because that'll get you fired real quick. So all that. Now this next song that I'm going to do is Ribbon in the Sky. And I was telling you about being articulate. So this is what we're going to be about being articulate on the cymbals. Articulate is, you know, hey, it can be even rock, jazz, you know, hey, Erykah Badu, Jill Scott, you know, I call them my girls, Nita Baker, you know, whoever it is, Frankie Beverly, anybody. If it's the Police, you know, hey, Ghost in the Machine when they be doing it, it could be Pink Floyd. Articulate is, you know, you're making it breathe, letting it breathe, but as you're feeling it, if you're feeling it and you know it's right, like I always tell you, the band's feeling it and that crowd is definitely feeling it. So it's Ribbon in the Sky. And you check it, you know, we just went from rock, which is, you know, kind of mellow rock to this, and you know, you laid back with Stevie on this. You got to be. So here we go. Breathing. I miss you, Dana, doing too much changing here with these. But hear how the groove that just smell articulate finesse. The groove you hear, and I'm going to play it finesse, articulate. Everything you do, you just, hey, it's like you're sitting at your desk doing your homework or paying your bills, and you know where that bill has got to go. Let's do it. Ribbon in the Sky. Articulate, ladies and gentlemen. That's what that's called for that song, Articulate. So, can't make it no better. So, hope I did that cool for y'all, and hope everything was on point. Tomorrow, like I said, it's gonna be lately. It'll be lately. By that, like I say, show without hands. And when I was doing the, lately the song to do with no, there's no drums, but I'm gonna put the drums in. But when I was going, it's using on the kick. I'm using just like it's my hand. These are your toes and that ball on the foot. You know, it's not a sliding motion for me. Or some people do sliding, you know, whatever thing. But I kind of like to find that groove on that pedal. Find that thing, you know, different. Everybody's got different pedals on different drums. But I had to learn it that way. And it's the ball, that ball where your toes begin, that little part under, which is I call the knuckles of the ball under your foot. And I got my toes up. You know, some people can do it heel down. A little rough for me, but I like it like that. And that's when you're learning your pedals. You know, I got a longer footboard on here. Also, I lose Iron Cobra stuff. And then on my other Iron Cobra is a small, just standard size. But either way, I'm always using the balls right there. And I had to learn, you know, hey, whichever way you're moving that foot, that helps you. Just like the guitar player uses that, his footboard. You know, he's got so many pedals. You move your foot here in the middle, you know, that gives you a, or if you want to be right on the front, that's solid. Or, you know, if you're in the back, using doubles, whatever you do, you want to keep it, you know, rocking in the simultaneously motion. So like I said, tomorrow I'm gonna do lately, and that'll be hopefully, you know, like I say, I can do that right, but that'll be adding drums into that song. So I hope I helped your drummers out. You know, I'm saying I'm the greatest, I'm the best at anything. I just like passing knowledge as much as I can. And again, I miss you, Danny. We're going to get on some shows, baby. When this COVID mess is done, we back out there. We out there. We're going to do this. And like I always tell you, keep your head up in whatever you're doing. Make it tight. And believe in yourself. Believe in God. Believe in yourself. Treat yourself. Love yourself. And pass knowledge on if you can. Remember, something great is going to happen for you and to you and through you. Believe that. Love y'all. Hope you love me. And have a great day.